Early findings from an ongoing DNA study suggest there may be more bighorn sheep in the Teton Range than biologists previously believed. DNA from scat samples suggests there are about 178 bighorn sheep. Previously, that number was thought to be around 100. Wildlife managers are closely monitoring the animals because of their small, isolated habitat and vulnerable population.